pilot and crew. We spotted the raft dead ahead. We're going to buzz it at 200 feet. Prepare to drop smoke float.
Roger.
Navigator, check wind direction from smoke float after we buzz the raft. Then stand by for lifeboat salvo. Stand by with that smoke float. Let her go.
Navigator to pilot, turn into final approach, course 195, altitude 1200, 1200, speed 120.
Roger.
Flaps.
Pilot to navigator, course 195, altitude 1200, 1200, speed 120. It's all yours.
Roger. Stand by for boat salvo. A little to the right. Left a little. Hold it. Boat's away.
Signs of life. You'd think they'd try to get the boat.
They all can't be dead.
There must be something wrong.
There's plenty wrong. They're not even trying for the boat. Either all dead or too weak to try to make it. Pete, I'm going down to help.
You can't do a jump into that water. You're sick yourself. Let me handle it.
This is my job.
Good luck, sir.
We'll be right back.
Thank God. Thank God we couldn't have lasted another day.
Susie, where are you?
I'll be right with you, Alan. Sun blindness.
We'd better get him into the boat.
Help Mrs. Hartley first.
Go on in, Pete. Get that PBY out here pronto. These people can't stand the trip back in the boat. They need medical attention right now.
Roger, be seeing you.
Here's some hot bouillon for you, Alan. Hold your head back. There.
Don't go away, Susie. Right now, I feel like a kid in the dark. I need you.
Your eyes will be all right in a few days.
I know they will.
Why don't you try to get some rest? PBY will be out to pick us up soon.
Still got some patients to take care of. I don't know how we'd ever come through it without him. Funny how little you appreciate people till you're thrown close together with them.
I guess he's a pretty swell guy.
You bet he is. Pretty swell guy.
Don't worry. He'll be okay.
It's a rough sea to take off in. Hit one of those waves and you could crack up.
We don't take off that way. SE Rescue has one more trick up his sleeve.